To other news now, and three Crown Casino bouncers have been charged over a patron's death in July. One is accused of manslaughter, while the other two face assault charges over the altercation in which Anthony Dunning was allegedly held on the ground.
The three security guards left court free on bail and free to continue working at Crown. Matthew Lawson's day started with an appointment with the homicide squad, the 26-year-old charged with manslaughter. It comes 3 months after Anthony Dunning's death prompted a homicide investigation, with allegations he'd been pinned down by guards at the casino.
Before he's been able to do anything, he's been put down and held down on the floor by 5 to 6 security officers.
The other two men, 23-year-old Benjamin Vigo and 39-year-old Cameron Sanderson, face assault charges. Crown's response, a 3-paragraph statement confirming all three are still employed, but
will continue to perform alternate duties which require no contact with customers.
Detectives did not oppose bail during the short hearing, but the trio's lawyer still had challenges outside court. His client's due to face court again in January. Jade Vincent, 10 News.